Covering New York, an Onondaga County man died after a snowmobile accident in Lewis County. The sheriff's office there says 32-year-old Jason Norfolk of Jordan was killed Tuesday night after hitting a tree in the town of West Turin. Sheriff's deputies got the call around 7:45 and pronounced him dead after an investigation.